बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। क्लास 12 फिजिकल एजुकेशन ऑफलाइन क्लास है। आज का जो हमारा टॉपिक है वो है सोशलाइजेशन एंड द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ सोशलाइजेशन थ्रू गेम्स एंड सपोर्ट्स। सोशलाइजेशन एक ऐसी प्रोसेस है इन विच वी एक्वायर द सोशल मेंटल एंड फिजिकल स्किल्स necessary for the survival of the culture of the society. Simply, socialization means it is a process of acquiring social values जो होते हैं for the survival of our culture. जो हमारा culture होता है उसके survive के लिए जो social values होते हैं उन सबको acquire करना, adopt करना उन सबको. It's a process of living together with the feeling of like collectiveness and sharing the responsibility of others, sharing the responsibility of the society. Simply, socialization means to acquire the social qualities for the survival of the culture. And how much important is socialization through games and supports, and how games and supports promote socialization? There are so many factors which are responsible and which are important for socialization. First, through games and supports, first, it's affirmative and attentive. If we will look, jo affirmative or attentive hoti hai, it gives a such kind of interdependence, independence, jisko bolte hain. And independent attitude in a society, in a culture, किसी भी society में किसी भी culture में अपने आप को independent बनाना, अपने culture अपने attitude को independent बनाना, we can make this affirmation identity by making a good name in participating in games and supports. While making our identity where we live in the society, we make affirmative and identity by introducing ourselves with the different activities with games and supports. Number two, it's confidence. When we are involved in games and supports activities, it develops confidence, it gives us the courage to face the different kind of situation in the society, in the play field. So that games and supports gives us so many social customs, traditions in order to make our life good social. Socially makes we much more socialization. We make much more social responsibilities or interested. Number third, emotional outlets, emotional controls, emotional release, इसको बोलते हैं. The different types and the different times, we see the different type of emotional scene is an emotion that are connected to us. But during the games and supports, during the play, and during the any outing activities, it gives us the outlet of emotions through games and support. It gives us the outlet of emotions with our friends, with our teams. Number six, brotherhood. अगर हम देखेंगे during the activities, एक तो social customs की वजह से या traditions की वजह से, इसके बाद भी गेम्स एंड सपोर्ट्स क्या, इट एनकरेजेस ब्रदरहुड, यूनिटी, टीम स्पिरिट, कलेक्टिवनेस, फ्रेंडशिप्स, कोऑपरेशन, सिंपैथी. इट मीन्स दैट गेम्स एंड सपोर्ट्स आल्सो प्रोवाइड्स द सोशल प्रॉब्लम्स, सोशल आल्सो मतलब गेम्स एंड आल्सो प्रमोटेड द सोशल ट्रेडिशंस, कस्टम्स ऑफ द सोसाइटी, एंड इट इंक्रीजेस द सोशल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ ए पर्सन. Means games and supports has very much importance in socialization. Number six, develops qualities. The different kind of qualities are developed when we are involved in Canvas that supports. It provides good leadership qualities, good qualities to direct, good qualities to supervise. It gives different chances to supervise या किसी के अंडर काम करना या किसी को अपने साथ काम कराना. It gives the idea of the team cooperation, teamwork, healthy environment. Healthy environment जो Canvas that supports, it provides a social consciousness towards healthy environment, towards healthiness. It improves the healthy environment, it improves the health. Character building. Social and moral character is very much important. And it is developed, chahe social character ho ya moral character ho, it is developed through Canvas that supports. Ya aur bhi kuch qualities hoti hai jo develop hoti hai. वो इससे हो जाती है. एक तो करेक्टर बिल्ड हो जाता है, दूसरा इट बिल्ड द डिसिप्लिन, इट बिल्ड द रेगुलरिटी, इट बिल्ड द पंक्चुअलिटी, रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी. कल्चरल हेरिटेज, द क्वालिटीज लाइक टू प्रोटेक्ट आवर कल्चर, टू प्रोटेक्ट आवर हेरिटेज. दिस इज ऑल्सो सीन दैट ड्यू टू द पुअर ट्रेडिशन या पुअर नॉर्मल वी डिड नॉट फाउंड and we did not find our safe heritage, we did not find safe our culture, our heritage. But Canvas that supports gives us the idea. Canvas that supports promotes the culture. It promotes the culture and it gives us idea to protect. It gives us the idea how to protect our culture and how to increase our social responsibility. Personality development. Socialization by improving the social attitudes or towards the society, yeah, by improves the social values, yeah, social ethics, yeah, jo moral values hote hain. It overall builds a good personality in our society. Thank you very much.